was like, there's like, what, two turns left?
About.
Yeah. Yeah, it's in the pitfall room. Actually, you could play it. I know there's one down there, I think.
I hope you don't get it. I want to stay ahead of you in stars.
Wait, so I get it. It depends which way he goes. If he goes back to the pitfall room that he found, or if he goes the other way. Get a free star. I think that was the way of the pitfall room. Yeah, DK, I see the tin there.
Good job.
Because then at least you could still get the other star.
Yeah. Why,
it takes so long. DK has to scare the booze away. He has to come in style. Let's just see what comes out. So mostly what you have to do is once you get down here, go this way. Hopefully you'll be able to beat Mario. Dude!
Oh my gosh.
Best in the pitfall
yeah,
rooms.
So
yeah. Mario doesn't.
Then his star will be out of the way.
It's always you alone in this game. Of four times that we played it.
I never played it as a
game. You might want to put your
controller
there.
Yeah, I know. I tried to fix it up. I got it good times, I think, actually.
You got it
the
good
first
time
two
times.
Awful. But my control was low on battery.
Yeah, you always get it. I was feeling awful on that one. Show again. I don't know, we're equal now. I think we got it, I don't know. Oh man, why am I... We'll have that.
Yes.
We got the fish in the middle!
I was having trouble with that one though.
The Yoshi?
Well, the shell I nearly got it, that's why I wasn't sure one part.
Or maybe we both got the shell, because... I think we both got it. Well, we'll find out when I rewatch it and all that stuff. Now this is the last turn.
Big number.
I get it.
Nine.
I think you're. Yeah, that way. Yeah. So, you got it.
Yeah.
So you're gonna be ahead by two stars when you go into the final. And because no one's
gonna
get another star, like, let's face
it. You got, like, question mark, and you probably got...
Yeah, I have crashed in Mark probably for sure.
I was getting lucky for small rolls.
Well, you got Pinball Guy twice in.
Oh yeah.
So
I was getting good question marks.
Yeah, I was getting the bad ones. So who knows?
Really
maybe
need
we are.
On the board.
Yeah.
What is your head by two?
This is the only thing that takes long is when they do this, you know? For you don't even get to go into this haunted house.
It's not like you could get to the door.
So it's really gonna also come down to the bonus stars.
Yeah, I wanna try and do good on the mini game. Maybe get another win if possible.
Well, I think if you get at least one bonus star, you'll win for sure. Like, oh, this!
I won last time.
Yeah, I know! Surprisingly,
I don't know how. Wait, check the rules again. I just want to make sure.
Wait, what? The controls?
Yeah, the controls are in.
Yeah, it's just a regular moving one. Surprisingly,
so it's possible for me to win this, but.
I find it's really hard here, like the first jump.
Oh, I killed myself. That's nice.
How'd you do that?
I was too much on the side.
Oh yeah, you start on the side. Actually, a good idea not to go too fast. Wait, I'm alone, I think.
Yeah, Mario just died.
Mario lasted longer than you.
I think so.
It seems like really coming for you.
Yeah, especially if you're new. Oh, you died at the last part!
Hey, it was like a wall there! I should have just waited a little longer to go for it.
Yeah. That's exactly what happened to me at the start. I just like.
Yeah.
That's why I hate that game. I usually do end up doing that.
Maybe the other time was just luck, I guess. Mini game star! Yeah, Hammer Bro, you taught.
Go ahead, whoops. Go ahead.
Candy! No chance for this. Boo! That really depends here.
It has two stars. Now.
Yeah, it depends really. Shopping! I didn't buy anything.
I didn't buy anything.
Boo!
Oh.
It's gonna come down. It's between you and Boo, whoever has more coins.
I don't know how much coins I have.
I think you have more than him.
I think so.
The winner? It's not me because I just got one bonus star.
Yes!
It's you! Yoshi! Woo! Okay, I wanna see these tins.
Look how cute that is!
Boo beat me! Whoa! Look at that score. Yeah, I was really ahead in this.
Yeah.
And yeah, Booka's being by me too.
How was the question marks?
Yeah, I'm gonna be checking that. Boo actually also
moved 92.
We were equal in that, so you would have been okay. Okay, next time we'll be Shy Guy's Perplexing Express, I believe it's called.